In what way was the bill being proposed already a sign of compromise? So what do we know about the bill? We have this information here. The bill, if passed, would give land-owning women over 30 the right to vote. So it was only land-owning women over 30 who would get the right to vote and not all women. So that is a sign of compromise. Let's see the answers. It was not given the required time. Yes, this is mentioned, but that was not the sign of compromise. That was the reason because of which it did not get passed. It precluded women from voting unless they were landowners over the age of 30. Yes, this is exactly the compromise. It was required to pass major hurdles. No, that is not the compromise. It passed into the third round of votes. No. There would have been no compromise had the bill been passed. We don't have any evidence for this. So the correct answer here is B.